Good evening, everyone. I hope everyone's having a wonderful evening. My name is Ethan Lipsey, and I'm a junior psychology major. I chose LSUA because it was close to home, but far enough away from home. I'm originally from Concordia Parish, which is a good hour and a half away. So being able to get away and have that independence was really important to me. I looked at several different schools before actually deciding on LSUA. LSUA was not the first on my list. But after I came and toured the campus for the first time and was able to talk through academics and meet with different department chairs, I absolutely fell in love with the place. One of the best things about this school for me is the small class sizes. I'm able to have more of a friendship with my professors rather than just a professor's student. I'm able to spend hours upon hours in their office working through a lecture that I didn't quite understand. Never once have I been made to feel like was a problem or that I've been in there for 3 hours and they haven't had dinner yet. It was more like I was their purpose in their teaching. Their purpose in being here was for me to succeed. And that carries so much with me. Being on campus is super important in my college life. Coming from a small town where my high school was 500 students, pre-K through 12, I didn't really know what to expect stepping into a university, but it's through this involvement where I've had these great networking opportunities. I've never stepped foot in an airport before, much less been on an airplane. In the 3 short years that I've been here, I've been able to travel all over the country and all over the world. LSUA has turned not just opportunities to me, but he's turned those opportunities into realities. Other than being the president of the BCM, I'm also an ambassador for the university. I've had great opportunities to not only recruit new students, but to go and speak directly to the Board of Supervisors in Baton Rouge. It's a great honor for me to be able to, go and represent the university, not just at high schools and college fairs, but on a state collegiate level. When we're out on the road recruiting, our biggest selling point is that the school sells itself. We don't have to do a lot of convincing. We don't have to do any bribery at all. We simply state about the quality of academics, the quality of education, the student involvement on campus, all the different things that make LSUA what it is, and the school sells itself. There's nothing that we can say or add to it. We simply give them the facts and they apply. Thank you so much for being here tonight. I appreciate it. I know every student that is a recipient of a scholarship appreciate it. You're doing a great thing, not only to help me in my education, but everyone here. I hope you have a wonderful evening. Thank you so much. I'm actually fixing to go to the golf course. Everyone enjoy your evening. Thank you and have a good night.